More natural. Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm from the United States. I've been a data analyst for the past 12 years. I like many aspects of my job. However, I've always felt a little bit disconnected from my work. And I realize it's because what I really want out of life is to be my own boss and own my own business. And I want the freedom to live my life the way that I want. But I had no idea how to start or what I should even do. In January, I came across Sophie's KPI program. It was the start of a new year, and like many other people, I wanted to change for the new year. I had no background in publishing, no writing experience, no marketing experience, so needless to say, I had no idea if I could self-publish books. When I started the KPI program, I quickly realized that there were a ton of resources already out there to provide me with what I needed to start my business. And I learned which resources were most useful and which ones I should be using through the KPI team, which gave me the confidence to continue on with my journey. Publishing my first book was incredibly scary. My heart pounded and I second-guessed myself every step of the way. There were a couple of times where I thought, oh, I just can't do this, this isn't worth it. But I continued on and the support of the KPI team gave me confidence to continue forward with my journey and encouraged me that I was going down the right path. Once I published my first book, I felt a huge amount of relief, and I knew I could do it again and get better at the process each and every time. I've currently only published a couple of books, but I've seen sales. My sales didn't come overnight. It took patience and a lot of trial and error to figure out what works to market my books. I'm confident that my books will continue to sell, and I'm excited to release my next few books. I don't expect to quit my day job anytime soon, but I do expect someday I'll be free from my corporate shackles. And I'll be able to live my life only answering to me. It'll take a bit of time to build up my business, but I'm confident it'll happen. For anyone looking to become a self-published author, this isn't a get-rich-quick scheme. It takes hard work and patience to achieve your goals. You'll get out of it what you put in. I'm excited to continue down on this path, and anyone else who joins in on the journey, know that you're in good company.